By the way, the Checkers are having the same sort of season the Canes are having. There's a steal. T. Ross taking flight. Yeah! Throwing it down with a windmill slam.
A good job defensively, and hopefully that dunk is going to help him get it going a little bit.
He put that one in the rocking chair. 64-59. Under 6 minutes to go in the third.